All right, it's always a fun debate around this time of year.
Right.
So there's legislation right now to make daylight saving time permanent across the country, and it's getting a new push right now as we get set to roll our clocks forward
this weekend.
And there's a big debate. I mean, I've heard at least six people in the newsroom
talking about it just today.
And everyone, I would say it was pretty 50-50
And that's what it was in my podcast yesterday. I did the debate, and everybody put their comments in there. I think it was split. I think if people had to vote on one or the other, they would pick standard time. That's the general consensus.
Which is right now, what we're on at this moment.
Yeah, then we're going to go to daylight savings time this weekend. So let's talk about it.
Let's break it down, yeah.
The debate is not actually the sunset. It's the sunrise, guys. So check this out. So sunset tonight is at 6 o'clock. Sunset on Sunday, the 12th, when we change the clocks, goes to 7 o'clock. That's okay. Everybody likes that, right? But if we keep daylight saving time all year round, over the winter, like in January, the sunrise wouldn't be till after 8:30 in the morning. Think about that, right? It wouldn't get completely light till almost 9 o'clock in the morning. The roads would stay icy longer. Kids stand out at the bus stop in the dark. They'd walk to school in the dark. So what happens if you keep standard time all year? During the summer, the sunrise would be at 4:30 in the morning. It would start getting light at almost 4:15 in the morning. Now, like Ashley said, I sleep late anyhow. It doesn't matter. I don't care about that kind of stuff. But that's an early sunrise, 4:30 in the morning. So that's the debate. The sunrise is fine, I think, the sunset is fine with just about everybody. If you keep daylight saving time in the winter, the sunset would be at 5:45 instead of 4:45. And if you keep daylight saving time over the summer, you know, that sunset's 8:30, 8:45. When Tom tees off at 5 o'clock in the afternoon, you can finish a whole round of golf. If you keep standard time in the summer, the sunset goes back to 7:30. That's not so bad. Me personally, I don't have a problem with changing the clocks twice a year. It's not that big a deal, and then you get the best of both worlds.